Nebraska. He's driving a vehicle he calls a danger.